Now, it's New York's number one news with Liz Cho and David Navarro and meteorologist Lee Goldberg with the exclusive AccuWeather forecast. Now, Eyewitness News, first at 4.